Interrupted the recording. It sucks. But it's fine. And now I'm using the wrong freaking. Right. Stay. In a blind panic mode? Get into Ashley. Oh shit, Jesus Christ. Okay. You do that, I go home. The key to getting out of this confused place is a Salazar family insignia. To find I must venture up to where the cursed manor waits, armor waits, underground mausoleum. Huh. Interesting. Okay. Oh. Really? Okay, okay. It's not that easy, it's not that easy. As much as I'm excited to get back to Leon's stuff, it ain't that easy, bro.
It's broken.
It is. Wait, how does that work though? Interesting. This is something Leon should be able to open up. Seven twelve clock, okay.
Maybe.
Was it? That's 8, sorry, my bad. Whoopsie. Noise.
Yes. I know I saw a clock like this one.
So it's the same same time, 7:12 for that one as well. Could be. Hello. With Lasky. Yes. Hey, what's up, Vedox bitch? Everything well. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Uh-oh. Fuck. Where the hell? I need to go back to that clock. Damn it. Ashley, it's fine. Ashley, it's okay. It's okay, Ashley. Don't worry about it.
Get lost.
Oh! Okay, where's the bloody thing? Look where the clock was. That's not where the clock was. I'm running in a blind panic. Bollocks. Hey, Enoch. I mean, bitch. Thank you for the sub, man. For 6 months in a row. Holy shit. Thanks, dude. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. Enjoyed your new sub badge. Wonder. Hold it. Okay, 7:12. It's really nice that you can sub in advance and also get a present. Really? Interesting. Is there an often subs or something? Ooh, that sub badge looks really nice. It's the it's a ranking system from DMC5 or the Devil May Cry series. No! Fuck off! Bitches. You save a little by subbing for longer. Alright. Oh, wait. You sub for 3 months in advance. Alright. Okay. Thank you for that, man. Jesus.
Didn't I just say I was done?
Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. This is not good. Ah! Well, great. How am I supposed to do this? Welcome, bitch. Thank you, man. Okay, so what do I need? Okay, remember this. I need burb, snack, reindeer, and that fish thingy. Burb, snack, reindeer, fish thingy. Neck. Burb. Fish. Wait, that means we have to get all of them. And reindeer. Yeah, I think you have. It's off for like it's free for a couple of months, I think. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Guys, chill. Everyone chill the fuck out. Everyone chill the fuck out. Relax. Holy shit.
The heck?
What the? Another puzzle? Only 1 month till rising. We're still not in April. We're still in March, right? Yeah, we're still in March. Well, yeah, almost. Let's see. Yeah, V Rising is gonna be sick. It's gonna be fun. Ooh. What's the gimmick here? That's the one that I need. What's the gimmick? What's the gimmick? Ashley, what's the gimmick? Star? Oh, I see. Perfect. Puzzle gone.
No, no, don't go out.
Oh shit.
I've had enough of this.
Run, Ashley. Ashley, run. Ashley, just fucking run. Nothing matters anymore, just run. Capcom wasn't that perverse, huh? Night. Open it. Holy shit. Holy. Shit, what the fuck? What am I supposed to do? Okay, thank God. Need to loop it? Do I need to loop it? I think I need to loop it. Bait it! The jukes! We need to go, Ashley. Ashley, we need to go. Oh fuck, Ashley. Ashley. Where am I going, Cotton Eye Joe? This way. Sorry, 1 second, Phoenix. I'm just gonna get out of this situation which I'm placed in. And then we'll talk. Fuck! I got my choice method, by the way. That's why I subbed in advance. Awesome, dude. Is it enough for you to get some stuff done, maybe? Put some into investment or stuff like that? Oh, God. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, it, the hitbox is insane. Okay, cool. Thank you for that, Phoenix. Appreciate it. Come to daddy. Go. Right, where am I going? Where am I going? Just beelining it, huh? All right. Leon! Leon!
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah. Give me a sec, I'll get you out.
Oh, convenient. He's sitting on the lever. Oh, he fell on the lever.
You make it down? I can catch you.
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, you might just want to drop the ladder, which is there. Ashley?
Ashley!
Oh, this guy. The right hand. Dude, this guy's a predator. He is a predator. He's a predator. Like an actual predator. Fuck. Oh. Oh.
So, what's become of the Amber?
Bowser.
Nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
Wow.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Ate a dong. Damn, Ashley, come on.
Ada?
Ada? I mean.
Perfect.
Shit, wait, where the frick am I? Where the frick am I? I think a brave soul willing to dispose of the monsters if he be one, it's much stronger than the others. He cut down our best with a single strike. Defeat the strong threat. Oh, 8 spinals, dude, let's fucking go. Can't see shit, Captain. Okay. First things first. First things first. Let's go up. Wait, how is library blocked off? What? No, this is where I've been. Cool. So I've been thinking. I think I should try to max out more of the handgun, and then focus on the shotgun. But max out the damage on the handgun, and then the shotgun. That just leads to objectives. Okay, before we do that, let's grab all the stuff again from here. Also, I need to kill that damn rat. I saw the rat when I was playing as Ashley. Just need to find it now. There it is. There we go.
Yes.
Bam, rat. Cool. So, what are we working with? What are we working with? What is this? Only gemstones? Blue, yes. $10,000. Okay, that's thousands buckaroos. Thousand. Man, thousand. Also, a good thing about this is now everything is breakable with Leon, so break any boxes that we might come across. You started to watch Villain Saga Season 2? Nice, man. How are you finding it? I need to catch up on the latest episode. Or is it only Ashley who could have opened it? Holy hi. Okay, cool. Cool to see Thorfinn being a teen now? Yeah, man. Always good to see when your heroes are growing up. Anyway. Twisted. I'm getting twisted. It'll be interesting to see if he's still savage. Well, it's shown that he still has his reflexes or his memories on when he used to be a savage. So he still knows how to fight and shit like that. It's just that he's been more tame this season because of the other guy. Oh, motherfucker, let's go. Assault rifle. Assault rifle? You don't say, comprende. Assault rifle. Let's go. I just don't have space for assault rifle. Use one of these. Who would have thought an assault rifle would be here? God damn. Oh, perfect. There we go. Fuck. Kill the knight, yes. About finding his, if he's fighting will, to find his fighting will again, or I suppose once hell breaks, something is about to happen. That, how far are you caught up on it? I haven't seen the latest episode, but I'm mostly caught up on everything. But how far are you into it? Is that the guy? Is that the knight? Hold on. You only seen the first episode. Ah, okay, then watch it, watch it. I don't want to spoil it for you. Flip it. Kitty. Kitty. Oh yeah. Okay. So we just need more of these gemstones. We should be golden. She's gonna be selling a lot. By the time we have all of this, we're gonna be rolling in cash. Has Chris managed to get the assault rifle, by the way? Did he get the assault rifle? Mausoleum. Okay, where's the mausoleum? Mausoleum was down. This way, yeah. There he is. He's in there. Okay, what can I make? More handgun ammo? Yeah. Hold on. Handgun ammo is always welcome. Let's go, papi. Not phased. Not phased at all. Ah. There we go. Now he's phased. Holy shit, that was fast. Okay, bad. Holy mother shit, wow. That is insane. He does insane damage.
I'm out.
Like, randomly charges at you. Parry that, okay. All in the name of ammo. Fuck, I'm dead. Super dead. Fuck. Yeah, that's rough. That is super rough. That is super rough. Super rough. That's super rough. Can I go back? And okay. What do you say? A couple of tries? Maybe we'll get this guy? Holy shit. Okay, can I craft bolts? Nope. Miss. Oops. Well, shit. Okay, what can I make? Nothing. That's great. I just have to parry him when he tries to attack me. Fuck. Didn't get to parry that. I see the gimmick. Fuck me, man, my aim. Come on, I'm out of everything. Can't even make bolts anymore. Gotta be something, right? Holy shit, that was close. Holy, that was bad. That's bad. That's bad. I thought I survived, but apparently I did not. Yes! Let's fucking go. 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 Fucking go. Let's fucking go. Can I please pass? Oh, let's fucking go. Ooh, what can I get through here? Come on. Come on. I want to see the merchant now. Holy shit. Okay. I'm just going to take Shadow out. 2 minutes. I'll be back really quickly. Dog. has now become a dog of a dog. Okay. Ah, good shit. Okay, so where's my merchant boy? This way. Got some good things on sale, stranger.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate.
Thank you.
Nice work. I got something new for you.
You don't say, Capitan. 27. Oh, I need a couple more. Just like what three more.
That? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know.
Like how it's mysterious. 76,000 dollars. Holy shit.
Thank you.
Striker is back, okay. Ooh.
You get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Makes it effective at long distances. I might well just sell the, because I really do need crowd control, so I will sell the thing. But before I do that,
that cash in your pocket or your life, easy choice, mate. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
Hold on, curious.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
But I'm pretty sure Blacktail will go on. I'll keep the.
See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
The rest I'm gonna put it in. Oh, I cannot. Oh, I cannot. 50,000! You know what? Let's do this.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Alright, good.
I'll buy it at a high price.
What a striker.
You'll be shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that.
Goes up to 10-8, holy shit, let's go.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Reload speed, yeah.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Good shit, we're working up. Matilda?
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us.
Three rounds burst. That's just ammo. That's just an ammo waste. So you'd rather not just get it. I'm on an ammo crisis right now. Don't think I'll be needing that anytime soon.
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Good as new. That's good work. What can I come back? Any
sweet. Perfect. It comes out 12. Thank you. I was saying, this place might be blocked off. There's one treasure that's left, everything else is taken. The only thing left to do is just progress now, mostly. Progression. Ooh. Holy mother, hi! What about these things? That point in the game now. That point in the game now. Insane. Insane. Ow, Jesus Christ, stop it. No health bar. No healings. Thank you. The game knows. The game knows when it did stuff like that. The game knows. Are those crows? Huh. Those focus are usually invisible. Holy shit, look at this place. Load me up. Load me up. Like, what the frick is it gearing me up for? They keep on coming, huh? It's a beehive, I think. But it's not worth it. Fuck me. It just ain't worth it, bro. Oh my god, shit. Hardcore difficulty. Again. Then again, I do wonder. Are they just going to keep on spawning? Not good.
None left.
Holy shit. Oh god damn, man. One Fuck, dude. Interesting. So, I really don't want to waste ammo on these guys, but I want to see if they're unlimited. That's the thing. Did they get a red herb? Back. Fuck that. Any plans for Easter? No, no. Not exactly sure what's going on. We'll see. If this Easter was in back in India, then there are definitely some party plans or something. But not sure. Sure, maybe. What day is Easter? One down. Pretty more than one, Leon. Definitely know that's more than one. But they're not unlimited, they don't keep on spawning, right? Doesn't seem to be the case. Alright, come to Papa. Ooh! Cool. Door strats. That's holiday. Maybe something with the fam? I don't know. Holy shit. Really? I see the merchant there. Fuck me. Holy shit. Stop it. Hi. Where the hell am I? Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, run, Leon. Where's the other one? Ammo dumps, dude. What the fuck? Really, they do that? Tot. Make a beeline, Leon. Just make a beeline. Run. Leon, fucking run. Holy shit. I'll be going to a concert with my brother next week, by the way, and then Mario Bros. On the next weekend. Oh shit, nice, man. Have fun. I'm gonna go save. Just in case. That part was something else.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. What can I interest you in? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
I can imagine.
Next time, buy something, eh?
So, those insects, they usually drop, like, valuables. Like gems and stuff like that, depending on what color they are. It's usually good to kill them, but if you don't have the ammo, just not worth it. Oh. The womb is the key, okay. Usually a rocket launcher. Oh, but fuck off. Dude, honestly, come on. Just don't have the health for this. I'm dead. Life? I think Twitch got an update just now. I can see people's first matches in chats and new stuff. Oh yeah, that was there before as well. Maybe it just got implemented for new for other viewers to see. Maybe the only mods could see it before. I'm pretty sure. Wait, you didn't see that before? That's weird. I'm pretty sure that was there since the beginning. 100% sure that was there since the beginning. Go low one. What in the other chance? Oh, in the other chance as well. I remember this. Oh no, this place was a nightmare. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh, hi. Holy mother! Holy shit, bro. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, god damn. God damn. They missed? Both of them missed? But they can't see, right? Oh, ho, 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 ho. Holy free holy. Where's my healing? Oh, they keep on dropping. That's insane. They keep on dropping. This place is a problem, dude. Still is. Oh, hey, what's up, FPS? How's it going? Welcome back. Hope you're doing well. How's it going, FPS? FPS. Oh. Now when you tag someone, it shows the viewer's name color instead of white tags. Oh, okay. Look into that. Great. There's two of them. Holy mother, holy fuck. Give me 10 years. Holy. Okay, hush. Oh, you got a date? Riz was too powerful? Damn. Big Booba. They just keep on coming. So they're unlimited. That's not good. I wonder how I'm supposed to get through this area. Fuck. Finally, I have my time to take my PC to the repair shop tomorrow. Can we? Hey, nice man. Good shit. What's this dog doing? Hey! What have you done? One second. This dog has 1 minute. So today I'm saving for new. Hopefully, I'll be prepared for next gen games. Nice man. My mic is still mute. No, I should be fine now. Moved over some settings really quickly. Super accurate. I'm stuck. This is bad. Never get stuck in that corner. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Never get stuck in that corner. I can't help. Ah! Motherfucking scary as shit. Oh, what the? Where did you come from? I just kept on swinging, okay, I guess. Oi! How did you know I was here? I didn't make any sound, dickheads. You guys are chilling. Holy shit, this guy got... Careful.
Coming for you.
Hey Enoch, thanks for giving a sub to FPS, man. God damn, thank you, dude. Holy shit. Thanks, thank you, dude. Holy shit. He's got a sexy DMC ranking now. Shit, holy shit. Don't make any sound, don't make any sound, don't make any sound, don't make any sound. Don't make any sound.
Gotcha.
many attachable mines do I have? Is coming up here? Holy shit, I want to be absolutely sure, dude. I'm telling you. Yes, let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Holy. 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 GG's indeed. Fuck. One shot was all that was needed. One crossbow shot. In the mines, all that was needed. Kabam, bitch. Attachable mines, perfect. Good shit. Uh-oh, Ashley.
Ashley.
Leon, stop! No, don't come any closer.
Are you hurt?
Watch out!
Oh, this guy. You met the girl while she was drunk. Hey, does she? What does she? Big booba or thick ass?
It serves only to make you suffer all the worse.
Yeah. Oh, Ashley, don't get. Yeah. Ugh. Yeah. The fuck, Ashley. Yeah. She's hella small. Oh, she's petite. Oh. Ashley, what did you drink?
Senor Kennedy.
Petite, that's the word. Hell yeah. Is she waifu material? You gotta send me pics, bro. Same. You prefer muscle, mommy? Oh no, this is where you fight the Terminator. Predator, sorry. You're a huge compared. I can imagine. What say, let's say 5'5", 5'6", maybe? Not you, her. Dude, this place looks creepier. Creepy as fuck.
Gave up the ghost, huh?
Ah, dude, if you go out
you,
searching.
Yes? Not you, him!
What's your name?
If you go out searching for mommies, you get mommies. Leon, go back.
I'm you. And I'm about to whoop your old ass, man, because I'm sick of playing games. You, me, everybody's ass around here. Him?
It's what, 5'4"? I'm ticketed. Damn. FPS, you gotta think about... You gotta think about the other things, man. Did this guy? I didn't pay attention. What the fuck? Usually there's a merchant here, but he's not here anymore. Concerning.
The hell?
The fuck? Hey, what the frick was that? Where's the merchant? Hey, Helikir, I'm taking the sponsor. Hey, dude. When life gives you lemons, take it, bro. You better squeeze them. When life gives you lemons, better squeeze them. Don't just make it a one-night stand FPS. Holy motherfucker! What the frick? That's it, I'm out. The fuck was that? Huh? That was new. It's only in the water. There was nothing in the water before. This is new. Now I'm afraid to go in the water. God damn it, bro. I see it. It's those bug things. Nightmares. Yes, give me nightmares for days. That's how I like it. And she broke up with her boyfriend a couple of days ago. Damn, FPS. Look at this guy going in like a vulture. Pouncing in like a hawk. No, like a tiger. What? Like a hawk? A tiger. This man has no chill. Freshly broken up, this guy sees the opportunity, goes and grabs it. Respect, FPS. Can I see? Prison store, how long has it been? Okay, Blackwater, blah, blah, blah. King's crowns. Oh, elegant crown. Thank you. Oh, this is going to be... It's already shaping up to be like really expensive. Put a yellow in there. I happen to find one. That's cool, Leon. Already dating after a few days. That's what happened to me once. After a random breakup for no reason, I rebounded really fast. It was insane stuff. But after that, my dating game went kind of downhill after the long after I dated again before coming to London. I was in a long-distance relationship for at least, what, 2 or 3 years. Then I broke up after that, and after that, I didn't bother looking for shit. Validator X out of pity, he basically made her feel sorry for him. I know of such a relationship. One of my friends that I used to talk to, who got married now, thank God, was in such a toxic relationship. Even hold hands, like, what kind of relationship? Damn. Yeah, dude, holding hands is a big thing. It's a huge thing in Japan, apparently. Huge ass thing. Holding hands in Japan is like equivalent of kissing. Or you're having your first kiss or whatever. I got another red ruby? Really? Why? Merchant, eh? Merchante. First girlfriend used me because of her knees, because she couldn't make up her mind. I don't. Luckily to say, I haven't got in that type of relationship. I haven't got into any, like, majorly toxic relationships. My only toxic relationship was that the girl broke up for, I don't know what reason. She just gave me that. Give me a reason, like, I'm afraid to lose my parents. I'm like, what? I ain't gonna murder your parents or anything. Jesus Christ, what do you think of me?
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
Honestly.
You're what give that the care it deserves, mate. Easy work.
Can I upgrade anything? Everything is expensive as fuck.
A selection of good comeback anytime.
Okay. Better have experienced it than now later. I've had my fair share of experiences with other people's relationships. So I'm really glad that I haven't got into that kind of relationship, but I guess it's what it is. Oh God, here we go. Man, this place looks daunting as ever. Any minute now, it's gonna come chasing you. Any minute now. Well, that's liquid nitrogen. Okay. Stock up. I'm gonna grab everything before I can, before he appears. So you either kill him or you stall for time, but killing him does give you good shit. I don't know if it gives you good shit here, but it used to. Yeah, Rendango. I'm gonna read this shit, you know? Holy shit, here he comes. Jesus Christ, this is more creepier than ever. Please run gauge before I get this treasure. Thank you. Holy shit, dude, he's out here. Oh, I waited that. Excuse me, want a refund? Here he comes. The first meeting, I think. Oh, I should have. Hold on. Oh. Damn, he looks sick. If you have the rocket launcher, you can kill him really fast. Thank God he allowed me to do that shit. Holy shit, let's go. Yep, timed event. I'm hungry as fuck as well. Hold on, I didn't read any of that. I need to read some of it. Here? Where is he? Oh. I need him to chase me. Oh, never mind. Ask if we shall see. What? Whoa! Seriously, he came this way. Dude, these prompts are really fast. Okay, that was rip. Shit. Still got laid, but at what cost? Yeah, at least you got laid. Better to have experience than it around like psycho GF or the virginity. But I guess I'm literally way better than her ex. Like, I'm structured out there. Dude, know your worth. Know your worth. If you know you're worth it, then you're worth it. Fuck it. Know yourself. No one knows better than yourself. Know your damn worth. Okay. I see. I understand. Waste of time. No, Leon, run this way. You're an asshole. Okay, Leon. I'm gonna die.
I'm out.
Oh. Fuck. Jesus Christ! Oh my God, okay. How did I run out of shotgun shells so fast? What the hell just happened there? This is not worth it on this difficulty, bro. Holy shit. I'm dead. No! Dude, if I had a rocket launcher, it would have been fucked already. Are we good? If he's that strong, I don't know why you're running. What do you mean? Are you seeing this FPS? I could have killed him if I had a rocket launcher, but it's too expensive to buy. Oh my fucking God! Okay, we on run. I'm stressed. Should be running. I kicked him! Wait. Kicked him in the bowels. Fuck you, the jukes. It's not worth it, 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 it's not worth it. Leon, 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 press X. Ah! Yeah, I kicked him. You can actually kill him in the... If you have the rocket launcher, if you freeze him, one shot kills him and he... drops down like a crown or something. Is it valuable?
Your suffering came in just as it has for our newest daughter, who has joined us in communion, and now she is of our flesh.
The microphone's talking.
Taller,
bear shaped, decent looking Latino, damn, appears. Fuck yeah. Self confidence, man.
As you wish.
Oh, it's Krauser. Go get the Gale. Well, the worst is mostly over. Holy.
I'll make it cheap for you.
Oh, is that a cure? Thank you. So here's the thing, right? Even if you do play hardcore difficulty, you tend to lose a lot of ammo. If you're me, if you're you, I don't know. If you have good aim, then yeah, fuck yeah. But you tend to, if you do tend to lose a lot of ammo, it's doable.
Seems like it worked.
Bad news. All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me.
Don't worry about me.
It's the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza. Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea.
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my dance. Okay, hurry, get it.
Damn, you're playing with...
Why help me, though?
Oh, what really?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Really? We actually get to play with Lewis this time around? Holy shit, dude, that's new.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you at?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Sure you have.
Next time, then.
This guy doesn't have any requests from me. That's what's concerning. Lord Sadler. I just didn't have any. I just need three more to get the weapon
Hello,
upgrade.
Stranger.
Hello. They made the merchant really sick in this game, dude. Honestly. They made him super sick. Wait a minute, these are the mines, right? These mines are only available in the...
Hey, since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit.
Yeah, the mines were a thing in only in the island, but how is it in here? Huh.
Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Kill him, of course. Let's go.
All right.
Let's go, Luis.
Believe me, I know.
Right in the asshole. It's okay, it's fine, it's all good. Get that herb! Fucking hell. Leon, we're in a predicament.
Thank you.
Put it down, dude. Is the chainsaw guy dead? He's pretty much dead, isn't he? Put it down. Oh my god, dude, really? Sorry. Is she dead? Thank God. Who's this guy throwing shit at me? Can you please die? Honestly, fuck off. Right. Shit was insane. Okay, cool. We missed a treasure. Really? Nice. This is like 75,000? Holy shit. Shit's getting nutty. What the fuck? I got bonked. I should have known not to stick around there a lot. Good? Jesus Christ. Give me my pasas. Someone's really angry somewhere. No, none of that. Hi. Please die. Tanky mothers. I'm just gonna take dynamite later. Hold on. That might trigger something. It's giving me ammo for a reason. I'm gonna go grab this. Hourglass, thank you. Noise.
Should make quick work of that dead end.
How do we get back again? Something has to pop up now. Okay, so we go up here. Why did I make a bloody circle? What? Oh. Dynamite storeroom, okay. Wonder if I stay there, would I die? Pretty much sure I would, but I don't think it'll trigger. Jesus.
You handle yourself pretty well.
Jesus.
Sure, you're just a researcher.
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
Okay. Load me up, game. Oh, it's the twins. Fuck. It's gonna be the twins. Wait a minute. I missed a creature.
Hmm.
Look, it looks like a second floor or something. It's a floor below us. Interesting. Ray. Oh, Ray.
After you, I insist.
After
gentlemen.
Of course. And then there were two.
How even? Is it always like this with you?
Right, so where is the thingy? Shit, he's behind me, isn't he? Okay, right, there we go. Louise, distract him. It was in a pretty good spot, actually, both of them. No one was there? Holy shit. Fuck. Okay. It moved? Come on. Louise, keep them in there. Take damage, but keep them in there. Louise, come on. Such a fun fight. Come on. Dead. Fuck. No health. It's fine. If I get him stunned in there, it'll be a proper RNG-based fight. Let's see. I don't want pitas. Why would I want money here, honestly? I don't want money, man. I honestly don't want money. Dude, the range. Whew, it's a total RNG based fight, and they'd be really on point with the shots. Let's go. It's a fun fight.
Leave this one to me.
Here it goes. It moved.
We just stunned it. He's on my asshole. If you were here, I could have done it. Yes, one down. Okay, Luis, counting on you. Oh wow. To shield me? Wait. Holy shit, I didn't see my camera fucked up. Oh. Out of my health. That's bad. Luis, I have no health, bro. No way. Let's go, he died? Fuck yeah. 1 HP, dude. 1 HP. 1 flippin' HP. 1 flippin' HP, man. 1 HP, Goud.
Oh yeah, I think we can get through here.
I think that was my last one.
And now it gives me herbs. Wait, handgun ammo this way. Nice. Alright, Luis.
Come on.
Holy dude, this fight has been fun. Super fun.
How's it look?
Voice. Oh. Point.
Well, that was a pain. They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too.
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did.
Of course they did. Oh, yeah, but I don't remember this being in a castle, though.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
Yeah, I don't remember this being in the castle. This was in the island.
Oh, by the way,
what now?
Hope you like thrill rides. No!
On switch. That's bad.
We're going off the rails! Lean! We're going off the rails! Give me a hand! Shit! This mierda! Do something about those parts!
Okay. First arrows. Ow. My aiming is gonna be shit. My count. Luis, what's happening, bro? It should have happened before. Fuck. Well, now you tell me. No. Oh, dude, what the fuck, dude? The aiming. Okay. Back off a checkpoint.
We're going off the rails. Lean. Hey, the cart's dipping over. Mierda. Do something about those parts.
Okay.
We're going off the rails. Give me a hand. It's down.
I can't aim. This is all moving. Highly doubt it, Lewis. Okay. Scripted. That's fine. Fuck you, man. Fuck. This is bad. I can't aim for shit, Captain. We good? Holy shit. Scott White was something else.
This it? Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Cartwright was something else. What? What was he invincible there? Why was he invincible there? I don't understand that. Another cut.
All right, let's go. Not this again.
Jesus Christ, bro. This looks sick. Nope.
This is kind of fun. More parts. Left turn.
Holy shit, dude, this is super sick. Where the fuck are we? Okay. This is something else. Okay. Guys. Hi. Bye. Jesus. You're fine. Nice sightseeing, nice attraction. Jesus Christ.
You're kidding. Get the brake.
Louis, what did you do?
What? Are you serious?
Louis! Did he say, oh yeah?
Give us a 3-2-1 next time, eh, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh man, Luis's death is going to be so...
But actually,
sad. Luis's death is going to be so sad, dude. If he dies. Of course.
Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Who wants to circle? But I like that. I like how they gave Luis's character more depth now, compared to Father. For this. All the entrances.
Stay focused.
I block. I blocked. Can't grab it, Leon. Oof. Okay, destroy the entrances to the hive. Okay. Oh, hi. Hi. Where's the other one? Fuck you. Saw that. Hey, what's up, Blake? How's it going, dude? Hope you're doing well. I'm doing great, man. Oh, fuck. Well, almost. How are you holding up? I'm good down at SA6 space. A. Noise. It's on here. Merchant? Hi. Bro.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Well,
until it's stuck.
What can I do you? What's that? How have so? Which weapon will you be giving a shine to? Give us a shout when you want to tune it up.
Definitely. Maybe I'll go for the... You after this, so you want me sleeping early? Oh, nice, man. Good shit. I'm working tomorrow, unfortunately. Every weekdays. I am working tomorrow. Sadly. I'm okay.
You've got an eye for this, mate. Anything else I can help you with? Ruby's orb, stranger. Ooh.
You're working tomorrow as well? Oh shit, right. Yeah, I mean, for me, it's good that I have a good consistent schedule, that I'm always off on the weekends, so I know how to plan my stuff around that time. Bolt.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Good luck to you, stranger. Got a select pleasant travel.
Sick, let's go. You can't see some of the announcements on Discords. Really? How come? Have you checked the tick mark of everything, the rules and the welcome page? You should be able to see it, unless you don't have the permissions. That's weird. Yeah, the reason I did that is because just to make it more organized in a way, you know? Shadow is sleeping. It's just gone to sleep. Yep.
I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
Oh, you got it? Awesome.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Good stuff.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that, but still,
that's deep.
I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire.
Damn, Lowen. Why so edgy?
Where
fresh air is calling our names. For fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
No, he dies here? This is where he dies? Oh, fuck.
Louis.
This is where Louis dies?
Long time.
Killed by Krauser?
Major Krauser?
Dude, he gets killed by Krauser?
Why? Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way.
He was killed. They changed it. Wow.
Ashley, it was you. Catch him quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster.
He got stabbed by Sadler's giant dick before, but now he's getting stabbed by Krauser's knife? Or should I say elongated dick? Knife. Oh, this is where the fight happens. Interesting.
Just getting started, Wookiee.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Wait. Can I heal?
Too slow.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
Damn, the knife fight is sick.
Soldier, like you. Why would you want these freaks?
Fuck, and focus. Die, comrade.
Hey.
I'm gonna take a hit. Can I equip this? I can't equip anything. Oh shit, dude. I'm not ready for these commands. They're very weird commands. Damn, Leon. Let's go. Krauser, go get the girl.
I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
I might die. I died. Rip. Feels bad.
What a waste.
Feels bad. Okay, it's fine. Fuck, wow.
Too slow.
You're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
Soldier like you. Why would you work for these freaks?
Lore.
Why? Have you forgot?
Hold that thought, Krauser. I'm just gonna mind these.
What happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier.
Goliath. Come on, bitch. Krauser, go get the kill.
I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid, holding on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. What's wrong? Looking to be steady.
What? No, wait, what the fuck, bro? I need a quick turn whenever he does that. I need a quick turn because every time he goes behind me, I lose momentum.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Okay.
You're not thinking straight.
My mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you've got.
That was earlier than expected.
Soldier like you. Why don't you work with these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened?
Fuck.
My entire unit wiped out. And our own government running out. How many buried in the last 2 years? They killed us all.
That move. Where's the bread herb? Krauser, come on. Fuck. Come on, Krauser. Let's go. Walking go. Hey, good at it, people. Leon, damn. Make up your mind, Blake.
Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. Not looking good, eh, my friend? Such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Damn, Louis, this is not the way to go.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help.
You alright? Yeah, I'm fine.
Ashley.
Shadow no ping anywhere. Starts, if I don't look at him, the one spot he always pees is on my bed. Every time. He stops peeing everywhere else except for that one spot on my bed. He always does it. A redeem gotcha. One spot. I don't know what it is with that guy. He's shameless. Even if you slap him on his butt cheek, he gives no F's. He likes that one spot on the bed. Oh, this is a chapter. All right, you know what? Actually, since we stream for 3 hours today, the usual, I want to go on for a little bit longer. But then again, yesterday, when I woke up, I was very sleepy for work. So I'm going to end the stream early for today. But I'll be back around the same time tomorrow, between 8 and 9. And then we can do more Resident Evil 4 Remake. Should be fun. That being said, thanks for stopping by. Blake, I'll see you tomorrow if you pop by the stream. Phoenix is here. See you, Phoenix. I'll text you on Discord later, maybe. Bitch. But yeah. Have a good night's sleep, everyone. Take care. Peace.